हाय फ्रेंड्स, नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक दिस 3D. इन फास्ट आई मेड दिस वन, टुडे आई विल मेक दिस वन. ओके, अगेन वी टेक ओनली 3D व्यू, ए 2D व्यू एंड सिलेक्ट दिस ऑप्शन. नाउ ड्रॉ द lines, then select this tool and press S. Smooth the lines. Okay, after completing the outer line, now we will make the inner line like this. So here we will draw like this. Okay, now select this one and press S. Now smooth the lines. If you make the lines smooth properly, then your 3D looks good. Okay, now another lines here, we will draw another lines here. Now press N, select all the nodes, press S, then smooth and curve the lines. Okay, now again we'll draw the another line like this. Okay, now select this line and press N for node selection, then press S. Okay, now here also another line we will draw like this. Okay, select this one and press N, then select all and press S. Now here again also you have to smooth the lines, then make smooth the curvy lines. One by one we have to make. Draw another line like this. Always you try to make with less amount of nodes. Okay, now press again here N, select this and press N, then select all nodes and S. If you make more node, then the curved lines not looks good. So always try to take or make the curvy lines with small amount of nodes, then 3D looks better. Okay, now window tile vertically for taking the both view. Now select another layer and press here merge eye option. Now select this line. Okay, shift press and select another line, then go to tool sweep option, select the curved lines and scale final height 10 mm. Okay, हाई सिलेक्ट सिलेक्शन, दीज ऑप्शन आफ्टर सिलेक्टिंग यू प्रेस कैलकुलेट. Okay, then we select this line and select another line. Select here, now calculate again. Okay, now select this one because the cross selection top is this side. Select another line, select, then highest selection and calculate. Okay. Suppose you have to need more lines here, and here also you can see here also need more. So we press Ctrl Z here. Okay, and again Ctrl Z also. Okay, and here also you can see. So here also Ctrl Z. Now we have to modify the cross selection. Ctrl press and duplicate this one. We have to make more to inside. Okay. Now we have to draw more than half. Okay. Now select this one and select this one. Go to tool sweep option. Select this cross selection, add cross selection, scale final height 10 mm, highest select and calculate. Okay. Then select another lines. Now you can understand. Here also select like this. Calculate. Okay. Now we will draw this line. Close here. Now take another relief layer and make merge high selection. Now zoom in and draw like this. Always try to follow my instruction. Then you can easily make this type of 3D easily. This is not difficult to do, but you have to practice more. See all tutorials and practice more. In my first tutorial I cannot make in English, but in future and from this tutorial I will make all my tutorial in English. So you can see my tutorial, and if you follow me you can also may learn ArtCam well. I shall try to guide you from now. So in my past tutorial I cannot speak in English, but from last two tutorial I am going to start my making all my tutorial in English. So please like me, share me and appreciate me to make good tutorial. Okay, now draw another line. Here have some mistakes, you can see, due to some notes. You have to take another notes, just press I. Now you can solve this problem easily. Suppose you draw this type of design and this type of problem you face, then take extra note here, then you can solve the problem. Okay, now draw another line here. Okay, select this one and press S. Okay, here also smooth more. Take care with this type of drawing, because if drawing do not do well, then 3D also not looks good. So take care properly, try to make this type of line work. Okay, now select this one, shift press and select another one, go to tool sweep option and select use this cross selection and select this and press 10 mm and Windows tile vertically. Now calculate. Okay, now we have to draw one circle here. Close. Now draw one circle. Create and close. Now select these in proper position. Okay, now take another layer and make merge high selection with merge high. Now right click here, go to shape editor and again 90 degree angle, no limit, add. After making this, we just put the size decreasing and make it in 10 mm, whole layer 10 mm. But you can see here the cross selection does not match, so we delete the layer and again we will make with first cross selection, the first cross selection which one we draw first. Now we will select, now we will select this line first, then shift press and select another line. Now go to tool sweep option and select this cross selection, add cross selection, press 10 mm, highest selection, then calculate. On this design, and always take care with your cross selection drawing, then your design looks properly, otherwise no. Now you can see. Okay, now we will draw this. In my next tutorial I will draw and make this one. Thank you friends, best of luck, practice well.